Hey, hello, hey, everybody. How are you all doing? I hope you all have been having a great week so far. Oh, hold on just a second. Let me adjust my camera. And oh, head's in the way. There we go. And let me make this real quick to where it should be with that. All right. Let's block out the ad that's currently going on Yvonne's stream over there. And hello, hi, hello. I hope you all are doing well. And welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. Before we get started, check out that linktree.com/CrimsonKnight, KrimzonKnight. You go there, you'll find links to like my Patreon as is shown on screen, as well as my Discord, my socials, my YouTube, and other places where you can choose to support me if you so choose. If not, that's perfectly fine. I won't hold it against you either way. I have some really gross glasses right now. One moment, please. You know it's bad when just wiping with your shirt is doing nothing. But anyway, yeah, so check those out and support me if you so choose. If not, no hard feelings. Money, economics is economics. Money is tight for everybody. Capitalism sucks for everybody. So, you know, no pressure one way or the other. But anyway, do I have any other announcements before we get started? Not that I could think of. Important. less an announcement, more warning. Important. For the rest of the level that I am currently at in the game we are playing today, which is Tomb Raider Underworld, there are massive fuck-off spiders. Massive fuck-off spiders. Like, you have to hit them several times with a shotgun to make them die, type big. So keep that in mind, and if you are, I will have a spider content warning up here in the top left corner, but if you are sensitive to the itty bitty ones in real life, I recommend not tempting fate with this level in this game. Yeah. Keep that in mind. Take care of yourselves. That's more important than you watching me play this game. Anyway, let's go ahead and get started. Oh, I have not put my... There it is. Content warning. Spiders! There we go. All right. Let me make sure that I'm actually... There we go. Uh-huh. Oh. There we go. Audio coming through for the game. Maybe. Yep. Okay. Let's get back on into it. Ooh. All right. So we did this one. And we got the thing that was up there, I believe. Ooh, careful of the rusted fucking blade. Yep. Okay. And we got that. All right. All right, now, like that. See, right off the gate, fucking massive ass spider. Oh, wrong one. Okay. So, inventory. All right, we've got the Jaguar and the Razor. So we've got the blue and the yellow. Try for go for this one. Here we go. Oh, Oh, oh. Come on, go up. There you go, Lara. And then jump to that. Up. Now, I think... Yeah, I think I've been over there. Down. There you go. Yeet. Yeet. All right. Good girl. So far, so Gucci. I hear some hissing bitches. Okay, let's see how far we've gotten on this, because I don't remember. Ooh, boy, we're not even... We're a little over halfway. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, now. Okay. Up. Okay. Quickly check, make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Nope, okay. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now. Hello, spider fans. There you go. No, up. Okay. Nothing. Down we go. All right. Here comes Spider-Man. Here comes Spider-Man. Yes. Okay. Mine. Okay. We're just gonna let them get squished. Now, wait a second. Feel like there was something special, but I may be thinking of the PlayStation 2 version. Bear with me a second. I need to double check something. We are here. Xibalba. Okay. Okay. Oh, I never muted my phone. That would be important. Sorry. Yeah, I'm definitely missing some treasures, but that's okay. I'm not too worried about it. Okay. Sorry. I checked a thing and I was absolutely remembering a thing from the PlayStation 2 version of the game. It's fine. Where's the thing I'm trying to put? Over here. There it is. Okay. Just making sure I didn't miss any treasures. Okay. Treasure! There's a treasure right there. And now we're stuck. Okay. That's for later. We'll be back. Oh, hello. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
The Midgard serpent Jormungandr that lies on the bottom of the ocean, encircling all the world.
You know, the tectonic plates.
Coming of Ragnarok. Jormungandr, you know, thrashes earthquakes beneath the sea, flooding the land and vomiting its deadly poison into the air. The final battle of the gods.
You know, an ice
Thor
age.
Thor kills Jormungandr with his hammer, Mjolnir. But then he retreats only 9 steps before he succumbs to the serpent's venom.
That's encouraging. Hold on just a second. This is a titty bit loud for me. Just smidgen. Right. Okay, so after we get the belt, I need to remember to come here. Because this is a thing I can move, but only after I get the belt. Hello, darkness, my friend. I come to murder you again. Darkness, my old friend. Do, 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 Whoa, camera. Okay. Yikes. Okay. Now, can I do this now? I can. Can I jump to that? I don't remember. Okay. I think I can. Yes. Mushrooms. Okay. What did this do? A great big stinking hunk of nothing. Okay. Oop. Careful, Lara. All right. So if I do this, then this, drop, then drop. Oh, 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 there we go. Next. Next. Nobody? Okay. Okay. So now, do I remember how to do this? If I remember correctly, we just do this a few times. The relic, I see it. Okay. Okay. Now. Let's see, what else? Is there anything else lurking around these corners here? Okay. Alright, so, up we go. That up. Jump over here. Belt of tape. My phone will fucking work. There we go. This would be really cool. Okay. Okay, we can move this. Push it. Push it. Ah, push it. So it's already at max. All right. Okay. All right. Now. Oop, nope. Careful, Lara. Can you not? Okay, fine. You can't. Ooh, careful. All right. That would have been very bad. I remember how to get up. Okay. Nope, I fucked that up. I remember how to get out of there now. Okay, that's not in the right spot. So let's move this back. And we have to put his head back as well. Oops. Not that one. Nope, wrong way. Come on, Laura.
Come on, Laura!
Jesus! No. There you go. A little bit longer. All right, now drop. Okay. And drop. Okay. Julio. Okay. Try this again. Oh my God, Lara, come on. Yay, there we go. Good girl. And that's the relic. Yep, okay. God, this is glitching. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Do I have the relic? I have the relic. Okay. sir. Fucking hell. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna ignore you two. Yep, there we go. No. Hi guys. I think our best bet is that way. Now rotate. There we go. Up, up, and up. All right. Now we're coming over here, grabbing this, moving it, releasing it, and grabbing these two. Okay. Now, I am only short four, so, you know, I got really close. But the important thing is... My stream's not working. Hold on. Stream is working. Phone is not working. That's what the difference is. Testing. Yep, okay. We're good. Okay. Hello, darkness, my old friend. We're running out again. We're running home again, I guess I should say. Do 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 do. Treasure is short. Wait, should I pull it? I don't think it matters. Get through, you got through. Okay. Thank you. Miss my old friend. Okay. I hugged that wall a little too close. Make sure there's nothing down here. Nope. Okay. Okay. And pull.
Zip, I have everything I need to get Thor's hammer. Do you have better coordinates for me?
Yeah, I enhanced your dad's photos of the map. I'm uploading to PDA now.
And your other project?
Haven't tracked them down yet. I'm still working on it.
Very good. I'll call when I get to Jammer Island.
Excuse me. Thor's hammer is one of the most powerful weapons in human mythology, strong enough even to kill the immortal demigod Jormungandr as the world burns in the final battle of Ragnarok. It isn't power I seek, however, but answers, the truth behind the myths that these ancient devices inspired. Now, snow heavy or snow light? Snow heavy or snow light? Snow heavy or snow light? Let's go with snow heavy. It looks fucking cold there. Go with the shoddy again. Just cause zombies.
Hey, you know that.
We should be good. We should be good on the big spiders now. Okay? We should be good. We should be good. I could be wrong, but we should be good on those. Maybe more small ones, but I could be wrong. I don't think we're having to worry about any more spiders from this point to the end of the game. Could be wrong, but I don't think so. Okay? Okay.
Big expensive ship of Amanda's?
The one on the bottom of the Mediterranean?
That one. She has a sister, the Tisiphone, anchored off the coast of Thailand. Looks like they're picking through your leftovers.
Excellent work, sir. Thank you. You've earned some rest. I'll take it from here.
Be careful. When you see Amanda, give her my regards.
Yeah, from what I recall in the PlayStation 2 version, this is a place where there's a lever that this game doesn't have. If I remember correctly, in the PlayStation 2 version, you run around outside on the actual island before you get down into the Gate of the Dead. Or basically, during that cutscene with Zip, you're running around on the island in PlayStation 2. If I'm remembering correctly, I could be wrong. Actually, speaking of, hold on. Okay. Okay, so. Hi, fella. What's up? Thank you. All right. Hey, fella.
Where the warriors who died in battle came to feast and prepare to fight in the final battle of Ragnarok. That makes this Valgrind the Gate of the Dead. Old is that gate, and how to unbolt it, few now know. Where are the Valkyries when you need them?
So, we found Niflheim, we found Helheim, and now we found Valhalla. Well, actually, we may not have found Helheim. We found Helheim. We've not found Niflheim. Niflheim is Valhalla. Memory was correct. Huh? Put that there. Over here and smash this pot. Pick that up. Okay. Do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
circumference. Make sure there's nothing here that's special. Okay. Now, we find the one that's glowing and match it with the one that it's supposed to match with. Excuse me. No. Smash this pot. Smash the pot. Pick up the treasure. Okay. Make sure there's nothing else here. Does not appear to be. Oh my. So, this is the one I want. God for generous checkpointing. Semi-generous checkpointing. Lara, grab a damn... Jesus Christ, girl. What is happening right now? fucking bitch face. Hold on a second, I have to check something. No, that's right. That's right. Okay, so it's not that. I don't know. Okay. Alright, okay. Maybe I just need to be a bit more patient, okay? Alright, that's the goal. Patience. What the hell? I wasn't even... Hold the fuck up. There we go! Oh my god! Make sure there's nothing else. Shouldn't be. Yep. Okay. Nothing else up, right? Right, okay. And now we patiently drop. Darkness, my old friend. I've come to kill myself again. Oh. Now drop. And then drop again. Ouch. Grab. Move in. Drop. 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 Drop, 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 wait for it, drop, ass up. Excuse me. God damn, I'm dying apparently. Where is my... There is my... Oh wait, nope, it's over here. Okay. I see your glowing eyes down there, bitch. Hold on, I just had a realization. Okay, that's what I thought. There is a timed run for a treasure and for the relic. And that's what I recalled, but I wasn't certain. So... okay. Lara. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, Mikey. Hi there, fella. Come on. Good job. You almost made it. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, yes. Lara. Lara. Lara, I swear to Christ. Sorry, my eye is really itchy right now. Okay. Then there's another one around the corner. Yes, and oh my god. And this is one of the timed doors I need to run to. Okay. That up. Okay. This up. Lara. Pick that up. Not use it yet because I have none of those. Okay. How am I doing on treasures, by the way? 16, not bad, okay. Here. Okay. Thank you. Shoot, hide. Back up. Back up. Ow! Bitch face.
Okay. Now... Oh, okay, okay, okay. I know where I am. Okay, stone door number two over here. Okay. One holds a treasure, one holds a relic.
Hi, fella. She sees me rolling. She shoots again. Oh, here they come. Oh, here they come. Don't mind me while I just meme for a bit. Alright. Fuck with zombies. Fuck with zombies. Okay. There's this thing. Come on, back up. There you go. Up and over. Fella. You and I are gonna have a word in a second, my dude. Alright, so I need to find a movable block. Oh, there it is. Alright. Now. Oh, it's because the bike's in the way. There we go. Now, Laura.
There was no earth-shattering ka-thunk!
Get on the bike. mean? So there are spiders. Tiny ones, not big ones, but tiny ones. Even so, I'm still putting that back on. Okay. Progress. We are making progress. Too long. Come on, Lara. I fucked that up. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I could hear it, so progress, but not enough. All right. I need to stop. I think I need to stop with the... Oh, careful, Lara. I went the wrong way. This again. No. There you go. That's a wall. Come on, Lara. Lara, Relic. Okay. Now, was there also a treasure in here? I don't think so. I think there's a health. Yes, right over here. Okay. All right. Pull the lever, Lara. This way. All right. Okay. Now. Okay. Nope. Save. We save the game. That's what we do. We do not love a load day. All right. You do what I'm telling you to do, and Lara, thank you. Okay, so not close enough for you to register to climb the damn thing. Oh, I think I know what I need to do, right? Yeah, okay, so it was worth pointless anyway because we need to do this. There we go. I'm sorry I yelled at you. Wasn't supposed to go up, I was supposed to go over. Right. No. No. And no. Alright.
pushed the wrong button. You thought I was telling her to let go. Because I technically did. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Suddenly was questioning whether or not there were two relics. Okay. There are still some big spiders. I forgot that they don't go away. At least in this level. No. Check something real quick. What am over here? Nothing. Okay, that's not where we're going. Okay, right. I think we go there eventually, just not yet. Maybe.
Okay.
fucked. No. No. They'll know. What is with my camera right now? Camera, why are you doing this to me? How could this happen to me? Okay. Check if there was anything up there. Nope, okay. I'll be right back. I have to sneeze. Well, I'm going to try to blow my nose a bit. BRB. I'm back. Sorry about that. Weapon selection. We were looking to see if I was out of shotgun shells, which I am. Okay, so we are going to... that. Thank you.
health. Perfect. Okay. Just to make sure that there's nothing I'm missing. Okay. I'm now out of assault rifle ammo, I bet. Yep, and yep, okay. SMGs it is. Okay.
Nah.
So now I'm on this side of that thing over there. Okay. Oh boy. We're making progress. Slow and dubious progress, but progress nonetheless. Now then. Best way forward. Probably here. And then drop and grab. Okay, though not necessarily the best way forward. All right, so we landed here, we got that. But we'll take it. Oh god. Camera being weird. Oh god. There we go. Oy vey, that was so stressful. Jesus. Drop, and then over here, and do that. And we pick up the treasure. Out of, oh fuck me. Oh fucking titty face. Okay, well, we'll do what we fucking can. Let's go, bitch.
Perhaps the mighty creatures inspired the Viking stories of frost giants.
Or vice versa. Okay, cool. Pick that up, because I feel like we're gonna need that. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Okay.
Whew. Thor, greatest of my sons, and the greatest weapon on Earth, are at last reunited. Upon my return, through rituals old and the power of Mjolnir, together we will open the seals of Helheim and fulfill our destinies.
In the end, Amanda helped me a great deal by digging up the Queen of Atlantis and keeping her caged. And now, with Thor's hammer, I have the power to force Natla to tell me the location of Helheim and then to remove her from this world forever. Alright, shorts, pants, or heavy? We've done the heavy. We've done the shorts. Let's do the pants. I feel like I'm not going to need any of these. We'll take the shotgun. Thank you. that shit went wonky.
Come on.
No treasures. Alright, so I don't really have to be looking for anything. Just murder my way through with Thor's hammer. Let's go! Now, I did see a helmet. There it is. Who's shooting, man? How about you have some regrets? You killed that one of my dear friends. Physics. arms on me. I was too close to the explosion. Explosion! Here we go.
Avalon.
Hi, bitch.
Helheim, I don't care what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
If... no, when you step out of line, you'll get it.
You'll get it.
Stop! You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
She really was just waiting for Lara to just murder her. We might be finishing this tonight. Depends on if I can finish this level in half an hour. The Midgard Serpent is clearly a metaphor for some monstrous device, monstrous ancient device, and even my father had second thoughts about opening Helheim despite his desperate hope to find my mother. It is a risk I am ready to take, however, to solve this mystery once and excuse me, for all. Dry suit light or wetsuit. This is the Arctic Sea. I don't think Lara would go swimming in there in basically a one piece. So we're gonna go with the dry suit light. Alright. Now, interesting factoid, there's also a part of this level that is on the PlayStation 2 before you get to underwater, and it gives you the dry suit heavy, I think, or another version of the dry suit where it has a bit more land mass because you are, again, on the land more than you are underwater. All right, we're going to take the spear gun. Yeah, you're driving around up here on the ice until you get to this point where you then... Yep, you drive around up on the ice, yep. And it was this level, not the other one. The other one that had the extension. I just remembered. She would be fucking freezing still. All right. Now, I know there's a lot of, like, treasures and shit out here, and I remember, I could not find half of them without actually fucking, like, looking them up. There's a lot here, basically, in the water section. they're not all easy to find, or easy or commonsensical to find. You know? So I probably won't be worrying about them too much compared to other levels. Hey, Rose, good to see ya. Welcome to Helheim. We're in the Arctic Sea. Arctic Ocean, whatever. Oh, hi. How you doing, Rose? You been having a good week? You see, yes. Antibiotics are kicking your ass. So you got sick? What kind of sick are we talking? We talking like cold? Oh, that sucks. I was trying to look for a word that's worse than sucks. That, yeah, I got nothing. It sucks. Lots of cranberry juice, as you probably know. Turning into a cranberry? Valid. Lots of cranberry and lots of water. Lots of peeing. Letting it go, Lara.
Let it go. Let it go.
You don't need this right now. Okay, fine. Release. There we go. Oh, I am still missing a gear. Well, fancy that. It's like they gave me everything I needed. Oh, and there's a health pack right here.
Glorious! Glorious!
Pick it up. Pick it up. Move it up. And... insert. Not factual. Come on, pick it up. There you go. So I need to find three more of these. Okay. All right. Okay. Up. Go up first. Lara, fine. Do it that way. And then one more. Ah, there you go. Back. Okay. Okay. This way we go. Because that's one down, two counting the one that we just put in. Oh, treasure. Treasure. Excuse me.
All right, anything here?
Nope, doesn't look like it. All right, back over this way. Up. There you go. There we go. Two. Three total. Ooh, and a treasure. I'm a third of the way to the to having all the things. That's cool. Halfway? No, not yet. Okay. I'm gonna say, wow. Still a shark I left that I let live. Come here. Come here, shark. Hi, buddy. Come here. Come here. There we go. About 5 minutes left of the stream. And actually, that's where we're gonna call it. So, because I don't wanna go too much deeper. So that's it for the stream for the night. We'll be back next week with more of this, and we'll be back tomorrow with more with Watch Dogs Legion. Next week is probably gonna be a very short. If I play just this game next week, that'll be a short stream. relatively. I'll need to have, or potentially a short stream. I'll probably need to have something on the back burner just in case. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out. You should absolutely check out these amazing people I have listed up here, which includes Rose, who was in the chat, but also Yvonne B, who's back there, chilling out on her stream playing Final Fantasy XIV. But I have even more recommendations in that link tree right down there. Speaking of that link tree, if you go to that link tree, you can support me through Patreon as well as other means. There's also in that link tree my socials, my Discord, my a throne wish list. I have a throne wish list, and a bunch of other things like that, that you should absolutely check out in that link tree. So yeah, thanks again for tuning in. I'll see you all tomorrow, but until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.